We're here in the AHA parlor, so this has been a place since the 1930s.
And we're here for a very special announcement today.
Now it's time to make my decision, and I've been praying about it with my family. We've been going through this for the past couple weeks, and for the next 3 to 4 years, I'll be attending the University of Nebraska.
A school found me, a school that has trust in me, a school that loves me, and I just found the perfect place for me academic-wise, but also on the field. I'm ready to play, and I'm ready. Go Big Red.
When Emmett came to Holy Angels, you could see that he was much more mature and driven than most incoming freshmen.
So Emmett, keep doing what you're doing, like your mom said, and you know we got your back.
Yeah, almost 2,500 yards, 41 touchdowns, and you're still waiting on offers. Is there still a little bit of a chip on your shoulder going into college?
I would say there's always been a chip on my shoulder, so it's nothing new. You know, even if I had a lot of offers, I would still be going just as hard. So this is a perfect opportunity for me, and going into college, I'm just ready to work, and it's going to be the perfect opportunity for me to go in and show college football what I'm about. So.
Listen to your mom. That's a key there for Emmett Johnson.
You're sucking up, but we'll take it.
Yeah, we'll
thanks,
take it.
Annie. Congrats, by the way, Emmett. Thanks for watching.